My ears hurt.
Guys,
everybody jump.
What? Oh, who said that? Who said that? Hey, why are you playing? Somebody about to get voted off.
Hey, hello? This thing on? Hello?
Guys, peep the situation, all right? I got a plane to catch to go to PAX South, 8 p.m. It is now 5 p.m. It takes 1 hour to get to the airport, 1 hour to get through security, 1 hour to freaking get to my plane. So if I leave right now, I will just barely make it. But I mean, in the meantime, we could talk about how much fun this is about to be, all right?
Dead Rising, Frank West looking amazing.
Anyway, let's get to the car, please. Guys, I'm sorry I had to interrupt. It was probably a nice music montage.
Yeah.
Dude on a seat, Dude in a seat next to me on a plane, straight doo-dooed on himself. Continue the vlog.
Honey, check it out, you got me mesmerized. With your black hair and your fat thighs. Street poetry is my everyday.
All right, guys, we just met up with Mappy Math. This one I'm gonna do a little cool edit where I pause it and then put a little bio.
Pause that. Do something with that.
He's gonna be like, my
wait,
Math.
Let me give you other options.
Yeah, yeah, that's enough. All right, I'm gonna basically pause it. I'm gonna put his like height, weight, and give all the stats.
I'll put my weight. I've been blowing up. Winter was strong.
The next day.
It's the next morning.
Hold on, let me turn this off before you start.
About to get that copyright. This is the view.
I don't know if I showed this off yesterday.
We're getting ready to head down to PAX South.
You want me just to hold it for you? So you
nah.
All right.
You don't know what to expect, but it's litty.
What? Okay, hype for your vlog at least?
Nah.
All right.
Ran into some samurai. They want to be in a vlog. There you go. Who you shouting out? What you trying to do? Nope. All right. Yeah, that's kind of egotistical. Who you shouting out? Why are you so nervous? Y'all was good just a minute ago. Boom.
I got to shout out my aunt Lindsay. You know, she was a diehard fan of you. You know.
Shout out to Lindsay.
Diehard fan of your boy. You know? Yeah.
2 hours later.
The music is good because we're about to die.
Whoa. Whoa. That face. Hey, he about to vomit already. My bad. I just smacked you in my camera.
Yo, the elephant. Oh! Oh, wow.
I can't. I'm not looking now.
Bro, just look one time. Dude. It ain't even that. Oh, my ears. What just happened?
It's fine.
My ears hurt.
Guys, everybody jump.
What? Oh, who said that? Who said that? Hey, why are you playing?
Do not do that.
Who said that? Somebody about to get voted off. Somebody get voted off.
Yo. All right, so we're at, do you know what this is?
Tower of America.
So we had to get in the elevator. Poison, math.
He was crying. I got it.
No, I heard you in the back.
I didn't say nothing.
Yeah, this is it's pretty scary though. We are super high up. Poise gang. Poise gang. This man is he's kind of terrified a little bit. Understandably.
Day two.
Alright guys, it's day two.
Alright guys.
You know what? I'm putting my camera away.
Day three.
Yeah,
anything to say to Corey?
Blood has something to say to him.
Say anything to say to Corey?
Blood has something to say to him. He is like my best friend. You know what I'm saying? Like, he's like I've known for so long, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Hey! Rest in peace after this. This is the last time we're ever going to see this.
Use the hammer, bro. We got to use it. Use the hammer, bro.
Oh my God.
Yeah, here we go.
I got you. Oh, this dude about to get bodied. Oh, God.
Yeah, right after.
What?
It's
about to be me.
This is about to be funny, though.
Where they at? I'm about to run my face.
I'm running around! I need a grenade!
Shoot the barrel! Shoot the barrel!
It's a grenade!
Shoot the barrel!
Wow!
Right there!
You're good!
Help me!
Oh, yeah, fuck! Get this nigga, I don't wanna play.
Hey, yo, he said help me. Oh,
he has the help, though.
I'm done. Cut it. We about to scare the best.
And with that, your boy is back. Guys, that was the most lit packs I've ever done. No, I look kind of crazy. All right, yesterday I just straight hibernated. I was just freaking so tired after the long trip. Day three, I barely caught anything. One thing about packs is always so hard for me is I never know when I should take out my camera, because I'm always like meeting new people and just doing other random stuff, so I don't want to be like super awkward, and I'm already an awkward person as it is. But there were so many more moments that I didn't even capture. Like, we went to see this 4D movie and it was like spitting water at us. We were freaking screaming. We went to see the new Insidious movie. Like, I met so many more samurai. The experience in general was just hands down, I feel like, my best pack so far. Not only that, I actually got gifts, guys. People brought stuff for me. Look at this freaking drawing, man. Samurai sister drew this for me. I look amazing, like I do in real life. Another samurai brother gave me this Cuphead figure, which is so freaking dope. Cuphead was like, oh my gosh, look at this thing. Looks so freaking clean. And last but not least, I got this Reptar pen. Okay, now this Reptar pen is very, very special. Okay, you know who you are. It gave it to me. I told you I was gonna do it. Now, day two in the vlog, at certain parts you can see me wearing this Reptar pen. If you don't know what Reptar is, first of all, step on your own foot. Reptar was like this Godzilla like little creature from the show Rugrats that used to come on Nickelodeon. And this girl came up to me and said that she wanted me to have this pen. And basically, the pen was like super, super important to her, and she wanted me to have it. And I'm not gonna get into all of the things that we talked about, but we'll just say my videos got her through some rough times. Meeting you guys this weekend really, really showed me like how much my videos impact some of you. I'm not saying all of y'all. Some people really, really get impacted by, you know, the things that we do and the mentality that I try to impart to you guys, that, you know, you can do anything. I don't care how cliche and corny, whatever, you know, those kind of affirmations that I try to give to you guys. And it meant so much meeting you guys, and you guys coming up to me and like some of you were crying, and then I was trying not to cry. It was like never so far has that many samurai come up to me. And yes, it's because, you know, we growing now, we're at 2 million and stuff, but I just felt so proud and so happy, and thank you all so much. That was PAX South 2018 wrapped up. I will see you all at PAX East, if you're going to that. It's in Boston. Videos are back tomorrow, and I will see you all then. All right, did you slice that freaking like button? All right, cool. I'm sorry to be aggressive, you guys. Just make sure you do it, please.
because my name is CORYXKENSHIN. You know what I'm saying?